Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're back again for Final Fantasy XV. As we get closer to the main quest here at level 29, we're going to try and catch up on a few more side quests, and then maybe some hunting missions coming up very soon. Right now, here's a level 9 side quest. It's another photo op, as we need to take a photo of the battlefield. Oh, I think I forgot to purchase a key item over here.
How are you today?
Oh, no, never mind. Okay.
Bye now!
I thought there was going to be a key item here, but I guess there isn't. Actually, before we do that, there's one over here. There we go. All right, now we'll do the picture.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
There we are. Save this guy.
Oh, love the lighting.
Oh, and we have another achievement. There is a tapestry. Or we've been a tapestry, sorry, as we completed 80 side quests so far.
So, where are we staying tonight?
Well, here works. Camp it is.
Okay, now we will continue on the pen is mightier than the sword. So, we need to take 3 pictures of the Imperial bases. Our first location is at Leedy, so it's not far off.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
After the story campaign is over, which I'm pretty sure it's 14 chapters long, once that's over, I'll record the remaining side quests, hunt missions, and a few other tricks up my sleeve. So, definitely want to stay tuned to the channel for a whole lot more fun.
Should be a nice change of pace.
First photograph is Formoth Garrison, which is just over here.
Next thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right. Take a shot from here.
Let me get this shot.
Now let's get the next one.
Alright, so Leedy is done. First of 3 Imperial bases are finished. So we'll make our way back to the car and go to the next location. Oops. Hold on. I forgot to mark another one on the map here. Okay, it's either going to be Duskai or Cleany. Let's try Duskai next. It's only 4 minutes away. It's right around there, so we can go ahead and fast travel there next.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Alright, so our second photograph is the Proto Subkeep. I don't know if it's keep or keeps. Well, looks like we're gonna have to be on the bridge for this one.
Knocked! Overhead!
Sleep. I need sleep.
Been too long since we got a full night's rest. Time we put an end to that.
Let's do this! Okay! Try grabbing a shot from here.
Shoot all you want, but nothing will show up. How about we wait till it's light out?
You gotta be kidding me. We gotta wait until morning for this? Great. Well, that was a waste. Alright, let's sleep.
We could crash right here.
Perfect timing.
Yeah.
The work's done. Come and pick your weapon up.
Oh, the crossbow one. We have some time.
Sure.
Now we gotta get these.
Yo.
Hey.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Great day for a walk, huh? Ready or not?
Good. We got it. Next location.
Alright, so the Disguy Imperial base is done.
Magitek engine. It's close.
So the last one's the Kuni Imperial base. That's the last one we need to go to. Really?
Showtime. Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
Pull it together, champ.
I know.
That's that.
Biggie! You're on fire today! Try this on your side!
Are we alright?
Getting by.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Alright. How far away? 3 minutes. We can always go to that parking spot right there. So we can always fast travel over there. Get that out of the way.
Nice weather.
Okay, so that's 0.29 miles away. We'll just keep on driving until we actually reach it.
Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
Alright, so we got a photograph of Tolhin's stronghold. That's the location that we're going. And it's also the third and final location for the Pendant's Mightier, the Sword side quest. I think we have time to do probably a hunt mission. We'll do one in Lestalem.
Don't forget where we parked.
How about from over here?
Let me get this shot.
Okay, we got what we needed.
So cleaning Imperial base is finished. Now we'll go back to Viv. So back to the car, and we'll end in that quest line.
Here we are.
We made it.
Hey, good to see you back in one piece.
Yeah, we got the photos you wanted.
All three.
Ah, they came after you?
They regretted it.
Damn it, you kids are something else. It's high time I started playing my part. My company is going to war against the Empire, and we're gonna keep fighting until Lucis gets its rightful king back.
What can I say? I appreciate it.
Here, take this. It's my last donation to the cause. I hope you can use it on your journey.
So there you go. The pen is mightier than the sword. That quest line's finished. And we get 20,000 gil. Nice. Oh, and he has someone else.
Hey, Prince Noctis. I'm gonna cut to the chase. I have a new job. You ever thought about photographing a spirit?
You writing ghost stories now?
No, listen. I'm being serious here. You know the famous Accordo treasure, Lakshmi? The painting's haunted by a powerful evil spirit.
An evil spirit?
I know, hard to believe. But if it is true, I want the scoop. You follow me? So if you're going to Alticia, take a little detour. Find the painting and get a photo of that evil spirit.
It's the cursed canvas. That's the next side quest. So we need to obtain information from the painting. And that is level 30. Not quite. We'll put it on hold for a bit. You know what? I think we have time for a hunt mission. And that may be all she wrote. It's already during the day.
Another nip base has cropped up, frickin' eyesores.
Hello. Would you like something to eat? You'd help call pests?
Alright. Let's... Let's do this one.
I look forward to the good news.
All necks on the blades.
Don't take any chances.
Just over half a mile away. the level 28 hunt mission that we're going to be doing next. We parked right over here. So this will probably be the last one, and then we'll call the day right here.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Oh, alright, I guess we have to walk from here. I just hope they're still out. Just in the nick of time, though.
History now.
I'm hoping it dropped Coral Whiskers, did it? But it's right along this area here we can get a chance at dropping the Coral Whiskers. There's a chance. I'll explain it on another quest line later. So we gotta take out 5 of the Arbats.
Oh, this one's no joke. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You should know.
Nice guy!
Coming up!
What?
Apologies.
Rush him!
Counter!
Ready him!
On it!
Wash your
yourself.
Ignis!
Of course. Gladio!
Nice work, Gladio!
I think we're in for a fight.
God, what have we bargained for?
Pato, you're up!
My pleasure.
It ends now! Knocked!
On top of it!
Watch out! We must regroup!
Right here!
Yep.
Pronto!
Don't mind if I do!
All of them! Hands now!
My hands are getting a little clammy! Say your prayers! Do this! Can't keep on like this!
Trouble?
Doesn't look good.
Yeah!
I even amaze myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
Okay, we'll go back to the car. And in that hunt mission, it will be finished. But it took a lot longer than expected.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Godsend.
Alright, so that's completed.
Some refreshments. Can we rely on you?
So we might do that one at nighttime and save for that one. Let's see how it goes. On that note, we're done, folks. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Peace.